So we're out here in Wisconsin doing a bed bug job. I'll show you guys what it looks like.
First, we have all this equipment, set up all the heat treatments. It's about 120 degrees in every single room. This has to be heated up to this temperature about 4 hours. And as you can see, all the bed bugs are dying.